blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damian will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase. It's moving. Wait. I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap.
Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? They fool CTOS.
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. The case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Thank you.
was that?
What's that beeping noise? Huh?
You're not allowed! You're not!
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her.
Watch where you're going.
Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at a dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
Stay calm, man.
911, please state the nature of the emergency.
Something's happening. Tell the cops to hurry.
Let him inside.
Stop the vehicle! Now!
cops in that mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Oh, this is perfect.
Glad I don't have a
shit! Oh,
fuck me, what was that?
Going down. Gonna check it out.
Oh God, please.
Check over there.
There's nothing here. Moving on.
Moving on. I got nothing. Someone out there.
Keep your eyes open. Don't relax yet.
What the hell's happening?
I got movement. Did I just see that?
Okay. That was weird. Stay on your guard.
Whoa! Keep an eye out.
Yeah, Find him. You hear me?
They can take it all away.
Crispin.
Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. If you have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
You feeling okay, buddy?
It's not a plan. Loon's already announcing the next one. How am I supposed to keep up?
Hey, watch it, pal.
The report says citizens are angry over frequent power outages, traffic disruptions, and other
mind-altering experiences have hit the streets of Chicago. They're believed to change people's perceptions of the world around them. Though they're technically legal, don't expect that to last for long. City officials are investigating and may push for a bylaw restricting these digital adventures.
Crispin's might take it into the auction, and my only shot at getting close to a wreck. He needs to disappear. That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
I can't see him.
Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
Must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this fuck. Sickness. Window. The money. So why even associate with him?
If you ask me, he's just getting a foot in the door. Lucky's probably expanding.
Keep him away from me.
Shit.
Jesus, you said the place was checked.
Crispin!
Can't let Crispin escape.
Try and ram him.
Let's force them out! Look out!
Are you kidding me?
That shit boss wants it somewhere else. Gotta split.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
no, no, I don't want to die.